again. You had me live?
Huh?
You had me live?
No.
Oh, okay, guys, over there, you see me here waving my mustache.
No, man.
Okay, not my mouth, you know, my mustache. All aboard?
Yeah.
Okay, good to go. Right, okay, man. Wow, wee boy, I tell you, I've been down in the dumps, man. When I say down in the dumps, I mean the happy dumps, that is.
Okay.
You know, it's been a good weekend, a good week, I would say.
Uh-huh.
Very hot, but good, you know, and this morning I got a call from my mom, my second mom, third mom, fourth mom, fifth mm-hmm. mom, Sarah Ann over there in Nevis, man. She said, expect something on the boat. My grandson is coming down with a package for you and the butterfly. So I said, what? Why you have to do that, man? You have to make me extra happy. So we got some
Sarah.
We got some coffee neutralizer.
Yes.
You know, I mean, some Mrs. Swanston. Compliments Sarah Ann, of course, you know.
Sarah Ann is a great lady.
Oh, yeah. Along with that, she also flinging some poly mangoes.
Oh, so. Well, that's my favorite. I've been going really slow on the mangoes, eh?
Very slow?
Yeah.
Meaning what? Pacing yourself?
I'm pacing myself.
You don't want to get monkey pox or mango pox?
What they say? They're changing the name from monkey
pox? Yeah, they say they don't want to stigmatize the animal. So they're changing it to a different name. Well, they haven't announced it as yet.
Yeah, I think I know.
I hope they don't call it the rascal pop.
I heard that somewhere. Hey, good afternoon to all the Mega Mix fans, family, friends, loud and silent listeners, man. We're here for another Saturday.
Good afternoon to the folks who meets us in town on a daily basis, mm-hmm. nightly basis, whatever basis it is.
Yeah, I know.
And say, I'm listening, bro. I got you. Hey, yeah, I want to pick up my boy, Roy. Roy the drummer.
Yes.
Yeah. My buddy said, yo, Rascal, man, you guys are doing a wonderful job. I said, why are you listening?
Yeah, we get that all the time.
Don't even give me a little hint that he's on board, you know. So big up Roy, man.
We appreciate all of them.
We go way back, you know.
Loud and silent.
You know, Roy was one of those guys who was drumming on the desk long before he got a congo.
Yeah, I know. I know.
It was no surprise to me that he turned out to be the greatest drummer in the world.
Correct.
You know, so.
Yeah, and I've seen him work. I've seen him work in St. Kitts. I've seen him work in Houston. In Atlanta. So, Roy does...
His hands are hardened like the drumstick now, you know, so you can get any with him.
It's in the family because, his wife, loving wife, she's one of the praise and worship team at Antioch Baptist Church. She actually sang Junior Calypso with us back in the day. So, good afternoon, Halenda. Oh, I guess she don't want to be called that. But yes, we're ready to rock and roll. It's the week before the week, you know, and I want to welcome all the folks who are coming in. I had a crew of five that came in from Leeds. Listen, I don't know what's going on, man. They were on their way to the airport and still hadn't gotten the approval to come in as yet, but we got that worked out. So welcome, Julie. And the kids, and we'll be welcoming your husband and the rest of the crew on Wednesday. Also, Mr. Trevor Bridgewater, he's here with his wife as well. So, we are going to have a great time today. And I want to say good afternoon. The St. Kitts Under 20 football team is in Honduras. They play mm-hmm. against the USA today. And there's a youngster from Boyd's that is part of the team, Mr. Kalen Liebert. So, sending best wishes to him on my behalf, and also on behalf of the family down there in Boyd's. They are listening, Verl and his grandmother, and all the teacher Lisa, and all the other folks, Ira, and all the other folks who are hanging out there at the barbecue. At the barbecue pit. Mm-hmm. I know when you called me and you said, oh, I am out of sound full, that's where I was eating. That's where I was eating my lunch from.
Oh, okay, man. Okay,
the barbecue,
man.
Which is always very good. Nicely seasoned. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? It don't feel like you're eating chicken from Rams. Feel like you're eating chicken from a barbecue pit.
I wonder how that works out, boy.
Well,
it came from Rams first and then get it sorted out and correct.
So it moved beyond Rams. Okay, you know what I mean? Okay. Nothing against Rams.
I'm kind of picking up where you're going. You just don't want it to taste fresh.
I know. Good afternoon to my sister Jennifer. She's in town. Mm-hmm. And she's hanging out until the end of the month. So
okay, hi Jennifer, welcome back home.
Yes.
Welcome back home. See you at Aqualung soon.
I know.
One of your favorite water holes.
I know. That's what she was asking me. Well, when is Aqualung gonna be open? You know.
Oh, yeah. Monat don't come there anymore. He has new friends.
That was last week. No.
Hey, my boy Garrett Payne, he's up, of course. And also Malcolm Jr. down in St. Thomas. I'm sure he should be on. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Look at these people, I'm telling you. Look at
these. Get out of here.
Is this supposed to be real?
What's going on here? So what? Is supposed to be a switch around?
I don't know anything.
Oh, please.
He didn't know.
I have no clue.
He did not know.
Even I suspected, but I didn't. I don't tell
you. I can't without it. I didn't know without it.
So there you go.
Don't fool me up.
Wow, here we go.
In yellow.
Houston is in the house. I'm telling you.
Connie's in the building. Connie's in the building. You know why I said it's a trick? Because earlier I said somebody's supposed to be coming from somewhere in the States, right? Uh-huh. Charleston. And I think he's trying to surprise me, right? But he didn't know that somebody slipped it out last night. And then he tell me, oh, well, there might be some other surprise. So, you know, he can't keep his mouth shut. So I had a feeling.
Oh, Lord. Here's a message from your good friend. I suspect.
I got to get me some new friends, man. I don't like surprises like that.
Oh, Lord. Look, wait.
What?
I was informed. Who you think wrote that?
I was informed?
Yeah.
Right? Whitby, Canada. Whitby, Canada. No wonder he checked in. Go ahead.
No,
your mic
up.
Is up now.
No,
I brought sunshine to my classmates.
No wonder he checked in early, but I'm on the set. Go off the set, boy.
All right. That's what I'm talking about, man. This is what the...
Connie, welcome home, baby. Thank Look, you, your glass is empty. Why your glass is empty? Your cup, sorry.
I don't
have cups here because we have... We have Milo, we have coffee, we have Ovaltine.
I want some water.
You just want water, right?
Water.
Okay.
Lukewarm water.
Water with ice or water without ice?
Lukewarm.
Somebody got to go get the ice. Hold on. I'm on camera, so...
I'm not moving.
And I'm on camera.
So you don't move either.
Don't worry, don't worry.
Baby have to.
My good friend will take care of that.
What you said, baby?
Baby has to.
Baby who?
The baby.
Well, the baby at the bunch?
Yeah.
Don't let the babyness look foolish. No,
you see the baby.
So yes, guys, we're...
Can I have a drink on Connie, man?
Yes. Yeah. Well, no, we got to wait for...
No, I want a drink on Connie.
Okay.
Good. When she gets in, then, you know. Then we'll join all four cups together. And then we'll have a super blast and lightning will flash and thunder will roll. Yay. And then we'll be there.
All right, Dennis, good afternoon. Hope that everything works out fine for Sam. Sam had, surgery, so.
Listen, Derek, listen, you know, you got to know when to be your people's good friend, you know. All secrets are secret, man. Keep your secret to, closure.
Hi, Derek.
What are you speaking about?
What is he?
He's trying to let me out on something from last week, but you know.
That's the army?
Yeah.
Hi,
you know
Derek.
How those army people be. They're very nosy.
Those military people.
Yeah,
Derek, are we going to have a drink someplace sometimes?
Yeah.
Ah, Derek.
I'm going to have a
Derek is locked down. He says, hi, Connie.
He know me.
I know. He says, sure, baby.
Okay.
Why are you sending me things for Connie?
Who?
Bow show, baby. Be careful, you know. Oh, yeah, okay then. Your old police friend. Okay then. She ever arrest you or try to arrest you? Connie never used to arrest nobody back in the day. Connie was a good police, eh?
I was.
You was the darling of the bunch?
Taspilla. I want bars to come on.
It's how can you take our mics? You play basketball?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Or tennis.
My purse need parking.
So they played the finals last night.
She wash balls.
Or is it the women's finals?
I think one of her balls sticked up in the netball.
In the netball?
I used to play netball.
In the backboard.
Netball don't have backboard. In the net. The ball was too big to go to the net and it's stuck.
I can't follow you guys.
And Connie is thirsty, so yeah, I'm about to get Connie. I'm about to get Miss Swanson. Yeah.
Killer bees.
Oh Lord. Connie.
No killer bees.
We gotta put them all over here, mouth, you know.
What about the one? The swizzle.
The swizzle is at the club. The swizzle is at the club.
Swizzle!
Yeah.
I know swizzle, but
it's a very good swizzle right now.
Is it good?
I don't want my swizzle open.
You don't want your swizzle open?
No.
We'll work on that. Connie.
Yes,
you can't
sir.
Just do Milo alone without Ovaltine. It's not a combination.
Yeah, we're gonna put a little Ovaltine in it.
No, you'll be all right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Your yellow metal. Your yellow metal black.
Yeah, put in two cups because I'm going Greenlands when I'm done.
Oh, there you go.
That's two cups. Yeah. That's 2 ounces, actually.
It has a ball. Oh, he has a ball in it.
Yeah, that's the ball that was stuck. You want the ball down?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Where's your cover, honey?
Yeah, your cover.
Thank you.
Guys, listen, you know, so now we...
AJ, can your cup come in here and join with our cup?
The cup lady is here. Cup. The lady behind the cup.
Come on in, buddy.
Yes, this is how we do it on the Mega Mix Show.
Yeah, it's, Ovaltine, coffee.
Oh.
I'm having stinger nettle.
Stinger nettle? I'm having neem bush.
Neem bush, okay.
Yes.
I'm having lemongrass.
Lemongrass. Yes. Put it all together.
That's like that.
Hey,
We have an attack. My boy Gordon Warner, he's in the building, of course. And what neck of the woods is Gordon today? Gordon, talk to me, boy.
Yeah.
Blessed Mega Mix hanging in Orlando for Father's Day. Blessed Father's Day to you. How you feel, baby?
I guess it's Houston,
110.
You feel like arresting somebody?
It's 1:30 in St. Kitts, so 1:10 is now 1:10.
Let's put it this way, when you get to Greenlands, you'll be all happy.
What's the time limit for me to finish this?
No time. Yeah,
when are you ready to come back?
Funny. When you're in Houston, you got a bag of chat.
Yeah.
Now you reach, you're counting on time and all kind of thing.
So Garrett says membership has its privileges.
That's right.
Duo in St. Thomas. Good afternoon, Monarch. Denise in North Carolina. Good afternoon to you. I'm Sandra Francis, New York. Happy Father's Day to you and Rascal. Thank you very much, my dear. And of course, she's always sending out greetings to her family. Her kids, Ralzi and Rashim, and her grandchildren, Sai and Raziel, families in Sandy Point Lodge and in Nevis. Of course, her big friend, Verilyn, Justin, and Danith, love them dearly. All right, I want some music, man.
I need some music too, but before I do so, I got to send some shout outs to Paula. That's Paula in New York City. Paula, please send me text and not voice note. Can't listen to voice note at the moment. And of course, all the fathers around the world, this is the best you're going
to
get. Because you know how the father thing go.
I mean,
you might get a toy or a tool, but
I had to buy my own stuff.
There you go, yeah. So the mothers get it all, the fathers, listen, they get like.
I traveled since last night to get to you guys for Father's Day.
But you didn't
you
say
guys complaining?
But when you come, you didn't say Happy Father's Day.
But
you say Happy. You say Happy.
Hey.
You say Happy Mega Mix.
Hey, Virginia.
I got sunshine.
Virgin Derek, say hello.
Virgin who?
Virgin.
Oh, Virgin. I thought I said Virgin.
Virginia.
Oh, okay. So they don't make those anymore.
Derek.
Connie, put down your hand.
I
Okay.
Denrick, I'm sorry. Denrick, our Kuwaiti.
Hey, Denrick, what's going on, buddy?
He's in Kentucky right now, though. He says, listen to the, enjoying the show, driving around in Kentucky.
Hey, I have a friend coming down to Kentucky. Oh, no, sorry. No, okay. I'm going to leave that one there. Gotta be
careful. And,
I might be laying out with somebody.
Okay. Don't let out nobody.
No.
I tell you, there's probably more surprises coming because this is the music festival week.
I know.
Anything is possible.
Anybody who come in here with a surprise, please to walk with something for me, a gift to Father's Day. Drill, a power saw, a hammer. Some bolts and screws, pliers, screwdrivers.
I don't need a tie. It won't fit.
I don't wear ties.
I don't need a tie or a belt.
You know what I mean? That ain't happening at all. Yeah.
I place an order for your guys' gift, and the person is like, I forgot. I said, you can't do that. I cannot go like that.
Yeah, that's not good.
So,
definitely not.
Denrick is sending a virtual bourbon.
Yeah. No, flawless.
Yes, flawless.
Look at me, flawless. Don't use the government name, please.
Hey, Denrick is sending some virtual bourbon and wishing all the fathers happy Father's Day. Let's see who else I got. Virginia is sending greetings to Sanjo's Bar and Challenges. And as you know, Sanjo's mom passed away in Houston.
Who?
One Source, Belly, Gingerbread, Cheryl, and of course Sandra. That's coming in from Virginia, and of course coming in from us.
Hey, Sandra, condolences, man.
Condolences to you too.
To the Sutton family in West Farm as well. We lost one of our former national cricketers, Gomery, as we know him.
Oh, okay.
Mr. Sutton. So,
can I give my greetings now?
Yes, of course.
Hi, Sheikh, it's Anivis.
I
am here.
Uh-huh.
I've been traveling since last night, but I got a secret for you guys, which I can't tell you guys. But I'm here. I'm here at the Mega Mix.
Uh-huh.
I'm with Butterfly, Ronnie, and Flawless. Hi to everybody out there in Radio Land. I am here. Let the party begin. Come on, man.
I agree with you too, man. I agree.
Yeah. Let the party.
Let the party begin. Oh, yeah. Hey, 2 minutes up to the hour, man. Whichever hour that is, I don't know.
We have no hours on Saturday.
For all the world to hear and to know, it's Music Festival. It's your weekend before the weekend. If you're not here as yet, you better get on board, man. You better get a boat, a plane, a train, an automobile. Whatever it takes to get here. Do that. Huh? I need tickets, yeah. We need tickets up in heaven for Music Festival, man. Val Henry, we need tickets, buddy. We don't need no media pass. We need tickets. That's right. All right. We are the movers and the shakers, man. Yeah, we're not supposed to be like asking or looking for. It's supposed to be handed over.
You agree with me, engineer? Where's everybody? And I hear they come up with these little more music festival girls and music festival boys. They ain't got a friend. They ain't got nobody foreign. They can't invite nobody.
I stop by nonsense. I get serious about the business now. I'm original, so I could abuse. I'm musing for the future, not for me. Can't hear Mikey up. So if you want to say something, tell me. What you say? Who baby girl you hailing?
My baby girl, Kendra. Kendra.
Okay,
yeah,
Kendra.
Baby girl as his mommy daughter.
That's how I call a baby girl.
Oh, okay, just check.
Hold on. Somebody on the phone saying hello to Connie.
Tell them that's
a lot of
names in the
barrier.
Hello?
Here we go! Beanie Man is gonna be here for White Set! That's a brand new track, huh? What?
Soul on fire.
I feel it.
Hot
this day, boy. Summer gonna be hot.
Party people all around
bum 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 bum. Oh, Connie, what you say?
To my sister, Claudette. Claudette, Claudette, I love you, you know. I didn't know you was listening, but I love you, I love you, I love you. No feel no way.
She know you in Zengis? No, she don't. Mashing it up, babe. Mash it up and tear it up, babe. It's a music festival weekend, baby. We're driving you home. Hey, God, the water.
Session starts in Adelaide. Could I never wait to place it open? Session nights in Adelaide. I'm big enough to not be open. Don't get out of it.
So long since I see your face. So long since I hold our ways.
Yeah. I couldn't wait no
more. Time and place. If I don't get a ticket, I'll drive his face. Log on the account, follow every artist and every DJ, so you know I can't miss. Fed up for the life, fed up for the space. I want the real thing, put my name on the list. I'll match up the fence, yes, I might take for a slide.
Cause if it have a bed right now, I go mash up, go mash up, go mash up the place.
Mash up the place, now mash up the place.
I go tear down, go tear down, go tear down the place.
1, 2, 1, 3.
I go mash up, go mash up, go mash up the place.
I back it down like this. We're checking the volume on the microphones right now, making sure it's A-OK. Engineer Serrani Rascal, why am I big now? Whoa, I said me what? Gotta get it right, buddy. Yeah, man. No mistakes allowed right now, huh?
Let's go. Every cooling cup with the cooler. Then we head down to the big jam. The short of bumps up for scalpa. With the last 2 tickets in the yard. In the jam is all kind of big flop. Thousands wave in the rod. And when we done, we go head to the road now. And we go far from gun, let's go. I don't know the date, the time and place. If I don't get a ticket, I'll try this a face. Log on the account, follow every artist and every DJ, so you know I can't miss. Fed up for the life, fed up for the space. I want the real thing, put my name on the list. I'm a match up the fence, yes, I might take this.
That's a question. Do the beat.
Drop. Will the beat drop?
Will the beat drop? Oh, we're banging this one right now, man.
Will the beat drop?
Hey, Jeff.
Turn it up louder. Somebody say,
hey. I gotta pick up Ebony one time. And Roy. Kalim, around the world.
We just wanna bang. We just wanna bang, bang, bang. We just wanna bang. We just wanna. We just wanna bang all day.
Hey, the butterfly wants to know what we banging.
When the beat drop.
People where you're banging, butterfly. Tell the people where you're banging, man.
Man, I'm banging. I'm banging some good coffee.
Some good old, coffee.
Hey, engineer, I'm good.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
My phone.
Oh, your phone. Something is going on.
Oh.
it's a burn.
Too easy. Lord up. Ebony. I'm right up in your bedroom right now, girl.
Ebony, I'm with him, you know. Ebony, I'm with him. Wherever you go, I go. So whatever you do, I'll do.
You chose Ebony today?
Just say that.
You chose Ebony today?
Just say that.
Butterfly, what kind of?
But I don't know. I'm not.
You ain't in this bedroom.
I'm not in anybody's bedroom right now. Bedroom.
But that was Ebony's bedroom.
Yes, yeah,
so if he's in Ebony's bedroom, I'm going to.
Oh, okay.
Hold
on. This sound like. Oh, I can't say that word. Can I say that word on TV?
Let me pull on the mic.
Can I say that word on TV?
On TV? Well, no, on radio, yeah.
Well, TV. I know. Hey, listen. Wait. I gotta send big ups to these two ladies who are always locked on. So good evening to Vanjo down in Anguilla. Yvonne Jeffers in Leicester, England. Ibu Boone said, big up the boys down in Old Road. St. Thomas is in the house. Salome Rogers, Anguilla as well. Mackie Taylor in New Zealand. He's sending greetings to all the folks back here in the Federation. Yes.
Oh, boy.
Let's see who else.
Eileen
Phipps, St. Thomas is on. Pamela Greer is on. Malaga Kelly. He's locked on as well. And let's go, let me see.
Connie, what you have on your phone?
I got somebody.
I see you getting calls. And
nobody sent me nothing.
Winford Hanley.
Yeah, nobody know me. I don't know why.
Winford Hanley says, good afternoon, you guys. Bless up. James Malaga say, yes, it is the time of day. Good evening and happy Father's Day in advance to all fathers.
Thank you.
All right. So, I ain't going on the zoo boat. I don't know who going. Neither. When they say the zoo boat is what will pick up people who ain't no father.
Oh.
I got a neighbor down in Boyd's. He just called Bradley a lot.
I actually fell off the board.
He just called Bradley a lot.
I didn't jump, I was pushed overboard.
Huh? You was pushed? Boy, they kicked me overboard, boy. 29 years ago, they kicked me overboard.
Garrett, say happy Father's Day to you, gentlemen, man.
Not thank you.
To that.
Yeah.
Let me see now. Okay, hi, baby. Okay, that's a different story. You guys are back. Okay, I don't know what you're speaking about. I'm always here, man. I want you to do all right, but okay, good. All right, so.
So, Danit is hanging out. Danit is hanging out with Sandra in New York. They're in the Bronx. And she's sending loving Father's Day to Cephas Freeman and her loving, also to my loving dad. I think she meant dad, yes. Cephas Freeman and her brother Owen. And Lennox, our brothers over there.
Right. Hey, Garrett Payne, definitely, music. Man. The needles are in the groove.
Huh?
And we're doing what we got to do,
yeah.
Right? Yep. So, hey, can I get me some music, man? Because I'm loving this vibe here. This is a very good song. This is one of my
one?
Girls, yeah? This is way too.
Stop it! Stop it! Calm down! Stop it! Stop it! Calm down! Stop it! Calm down!
Oh, Lord!
Connie says it's a good mix. I'm not just a good mix in music. I mix good drinks. I mix good food. And I definitely mix good loving, baby. Don't get excited. Don't get excited now. Don't want to see your color changing. About, boy. What are you speaking about?
You're
boy?
Going in somebody's bedroom.
Oh, nobody went in nobody's bedroom.
Connie going with you.
She got to change the sheet.
Yeah.
Wait, no, you should have said the curtain. Because the sheets, you know, too easy.
No.
Yeah, the curtain, you got to stretch up and do all kind of.
We don't want
to
stretch.
Connie, you said some jealousy going on here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I said sit too.
He all up in his feelings.
I know, very deep.
I'm on his side.
Because we're both, you know, Houston natives. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're both Houston natives.
It's a pity Houston on my side.
Houston on your side. Well, that's good. Once they're on your side, they're on my side too.
Definitely.
Yeah.
How come it's leaking?
Is it leak? Already?
I don't spill.
Oh, you need a,
just
you need a washcloth.
My head touched my toe.
Whoa! I
Hi, Scotty. How you doing, doll? Oh, you look so ill. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Oh, no, no. Toronto, man. Get yourself for that massive boat ride, huh? I'm gonna be there, man. Don't worry yourself. I'm all booked and set. I already changed the engine oil in the helicopter, so we're gonna power up, man. We had a battery problem earlier.
Oh, you changed the oil, you said?
Yeah, the oil was giving some low pressure on the props, you know? So, got it sorted out.
You're gonna spin through the clouds.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Leroy and
in every section, the ladies come out to play and jam and rock. Take your high heels out of the way, your energy up there, up there. Ladies taking over the streets in the burning heat, so they come out to rock. Cannibal when we on top the truck, them girl them a whine and a bounce like shock. They sexy and fit for the well one the walk. Cannibal is a time every girl want to. They with the Caribbean love to fret like how gamblers love the roulette. Some take loan, some spin out them wallet. With no regret for they come out to rock. Come inside of the bar, they love the section. In every section, the ladies come out to play and jam and rock. Take your high heels out of the way, your energy up there, up there. Ladies taking over the streets in the burning heat, so they come out to rock.
Wine and come up and make your waist go round. Spin it faster, then make it slow down. Up on the ground like drinks and a showdown. This is a showdown, let me see you. Wine and bend it up and make your waist go round. Spin it faster, then make it slow down. On your head top, make a split, girl, go down.
It's the man. man, Marshall, the Montana man. Even he trying a little worky, worky boy. Hey, a remake on worky, worky. Uncle! Uncle! Talk to me, tell me. What's going on? Permissions are what? Take your high heels out. I got a big boy, Derek, there. He's over in Guyana. So he missed the mega mix show, man. Finally got the link up today, and you can't believe how much he's missed, huh? But you know that, you know how we do it, man. Make sure you take care of yourself over there. Don't eat none of them kawi mango, man, please. Anytime you eat kawi mango in Guyana, you're married. Yeah? Something special little put in the kawi, is it? You come with your new man, you know? I'm a new man too. To ask you to do the same thing. You know, I work so can you imagine that? I cut a load of style and so.
Never know that I'm coming,
never
eh?
Never know me coming with my new man too.
Girlfriend, but, hey, I'm right here.
My new man look better than you.
Better? Sexier, you know? Yeah.
No fake business. Oh, Lord. Talk to me. Talk to me. You think I dance, cause you inside the party. Whining on your new man, dancing on your new man. You think I flex, cause you inside the party. Flexing with your new man, but I am a new girl. And guess what? She prettier than you. Prettier than you. Sexier than you, girl. Guess what? She prettier than you. Prettier than you. Sexier than you, girl. I saw him late when everybody was already tired and he came in looking rather fresh, telling me he just reached.
He just started like, breaking down.
But I got there at 4 o'clock in the morning. I got there at 9 o'clock. I mean, at 9.
And we finished, what, 1 o'clock?
Yeah.
What kind of that?
That's a good enough time,
buddy,
for...
come on.
He just
all
to break
all folks like me, that's a good time.
So tell me, well, you enjoyed yourself? Breaking down?
I had a blast. I had a blast. I really enjoyed myself, you know. I got introduced to the Old Road Rum.
Yeah.
Which was pretty,
that's
pretty
rum
good.
I got?
Yeah. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Rum,
yeah.
That's a new rum coming yeah, out it's of pretty Old good. Road.
That's why I said that's another one yeah. I got.
That's the
that
highest
you have to get, yeah.
That's the highest of the highest. That's the high end in St. Kitts.
Right now.
That's
right
the high end yeah. in St. Kitts right now.
It's up there with El Dorado.
I got space.
It's up there with El Dorado 15 and
yeah. Yeah.
Edging towards 21, you know.
Ooh.
So yeah. Yeah, I mean, I had a blast, and I loved Akai. Akai was, yeah, Akai, yeah, yeah, there's, I don't know, man, there's something about Akai that just turns these women on.
Oh, these young girls, boy. Woo.
Yeah. And
I had a golden view, you know, I'm on stage. So
I, well, yeah, and I know I got up there on stage with you when, yeah, what's Skinny. His name? When Skinny was performing, so I had a good view of the audience, and they were really enjoying Skinny.
And good behavior.
Yeah, and then again, you know, like, I know. Yeah, yeah, everybody.
Everybody used to be like that?
It was Monday morning. So everybody, early Monday morning.
Kanye asked if you remember when she was
Monday morning praise.
Kanye were never like that.
Like what?
Those? But we speak, those
no,
church,
no, no, no.
Those church like,
No, you were never like that.
No.
Okay.
He was more in the, he was more in the pew.
Oh, she wasn't in the choir?
No. She was in the pew.
Which pew?
The back or the front?
The back.
The back front.
Hey, let me do this real quickly and then we go back to some more music. So Leroy in Sandy Point is sending out greetings to Merle Edwards in California and Shungbong, Texas. That's Dennis. Lulu, all the ladies, all her friends, that is Lenny Atley, who celebrated his birthday on the 14th of June. Lulu, of course, celebrated her birthday on the 16th of June, and she wanted to say thanks to all the folks who you know, contributed in any way. Saying hello to Marlene, and these are people who are celebrating birthday today, coming from Lulu, her godchild DeAndre Dacent, Clive, Desiree Pemberton, Diane Hobson, Gumbo, Sandra Davron, Bougie 2, and then Sexy Paula, of course. She is in halfway tree waiting on the back crawl. We don't have a clue about the back crawl, you know what I mean? The last time I was involved in a back crawl, we were doing call-ins to the station to make sure that people knew. But that's a story for another day.
That's when people who knew what they were doing was running the place. Tell the truth.
Sexy Paula wants to bring up her brother and
I'm
her
of
nephew
age, man, I can speak.
And Norris and Joey. Yeah, what did you say? What?
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the courthouse is closed down, so don't worry. Don't have to worry about that.
I never worry about courthouse in my life.
You never? Ever? Oh, okay.
Nah.
I used to be the court earlier. You know?
You used to be the court. So you used to call out the name?
Yeah.
Clement O'Garo! Clement O'Garo! Clement O'Garo!
He's not here.
Come in, my lord.
No, you're worship. Oh, you got high.
Come in, my lord.
You got high court.
So worship is magistrate
and my lord is
high court. Yeah, that's the name. That's the, I'm like, lord. Listen, that's you not, are not my lord. I don't care what you say.
That's not calling the lord's name in vain. Calling another that's human
his,
lord.
That's his lord.
My lord.
Anyhow.
I had butter.
Oh, you had butter?
Whoa!
You think I done?
You think I Rex?
Cliff Brown.
Coming in the party. Hey, whining on your new
Cliff
man.
Brown is in London. That's downtown Cliff Brown. He says, good evening, guys. Michelle Walker is on. And
Michelle,
Boris
big up, man.
Morton, he's on as well. Good afternoon, guys.
Hey, Paula, thanks for the happy Father's Day. Blessings, darling. No problem.
Mining.
Is that my good friend Spectrum, man? Bring back the soca.
Bring back the soca.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Do you remember when we were young and tender? The jam was sweet. No time for sleeping. We party at night and morning, cause the jam was sweet. But it's a long, long time I ain't went out to a party. It's a long, long time I ain't went to a good step. It's a long, long time I ain't wind up on some. Woman whining on a man, man whining on woman, and in the air and waving, everybody saying, bring back the soda, bring back.
Hey, Malcolm, boy, you on a flight yet, though?
Please bring back the soda.
I want one of them big bottle of Hennessy, boy.
Bring back the soda, bring back the soda, please.
One of the real big dogs, them. Woof, woof, when they rang, wang, wang. No Bow Wow, is it?
Please bring back the soca.
Bow Wow is a white dog.
The magic jamming dung at them birthday in the park and lock and bamboo shake. The jam was sweet. The jam up mounted up, bottom Cecile and Percy's bus stop. The jam was sweet. It's a long, long time we ain't had that kind of party. Woman whining on a man, man whining on woman, and in the air and waving, everybody singing. Bring back the soda, bring back the soda, bring back the soda.
Hey, don't forget we're all powered by the Cable and Island Bakery, man. Oh, that's our massive sponsors, huh? I'll big them up one time.
Please bring back the soda.
Carnival, St. Thomas. Big up to Juicy Lucy. Hope everything is going well for you, girl.
Everywhere I go, the people are bad. Please bring back the soda. Not only the old, but young and all. Please bring back the soda.
Drink water and wine my business. Drink water and wine my business.
Stop it, Pando. Stop it, Pando.
Yeah, tell him what you got to tell him. You might.
Every time I hear this song. I
you're
fall
prejudiced,
my
man.
Arms.
You're racist, man.
She don't want to come to perform. She don't want to come until she come to St. Kitts to perform.
Come off of the case, man?
I'm not gonna come off the case.
Why not,
Patrice? I don't care.
Why you not coming off the case?
Because she need to come.
Yeah,
I want to see. You I want to see her perform.
She just
want
to see her come.
I want to see her.
You want to see her come? Yeah, that's your problem.
What am I from Antigua? What am I from Antigua? Can I hear
your mic? The
vagabond?
I'm going to pull on him, Mike. Go ahead. What you say?
What you say? He wants to see her come?
Welcome to St. Kitts, Connie.
Thanks, love.
You hear me still right?
So, Connie, how are you doing, darling? Have you been drinking water and minding your own business?
No, I don't drink that kind of water. I drink onion juice.
Onion juice?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's
what does it cure?
But it's good.
What does it cure?
Can't tell you.
has to cure something.
Is it curing something?
Or elevating something?
Or opening the appetite for something?
I don't know. She don't want to tell us.
My appetite not being open.
I don't know. I mean.
No.
So why do you drink onion juice? That's what I'm asking.
Get the juice flowing.
Which
keep
juice?
The juice is
that onion juice?
Yes.
So you drink onion juice to keep the onion juice flowing?
Yes. It keeps the juices.
You know onion. You know onion.
It keeps the juices.
You know onion
flowing.
To make your eyes spring water.
Yeah. So everything spring water. Nothing.
Oh Lord, here we go.
Bring back the soda.
I tell you,
I
don't know what's going on with this show this afternoon.
We're gonna be hot springs like Lewis.
Well, what is our rating? PG?
No.
We're not PG.
21.
Orita, you hear them?
Well.
Orita says she's in Borea enjoying herself.
Oh, they're just okay. Excited to see me.
Let's see. Monarch and Thor.
They're just happy to see me today.
I know. It's a blessing. Son.
I know. And nobody, you know, I've been here. Nobody's bringing up Connie.
Connie!
Every Saturday they're bringing up Connie. And now she's not here. She's named. Addison, what's up, Addy?
But you here now. You got to big up yourself. We ain't doing the job
and,
for you.
And big up your people.
You know what I mean? You want us to do your job for you, and you're here. You ain't getting paid.
So,
a matter of fact, you're fired.
Nothing wrong with that.
Baby.
Mr. Warner, Most Fire Warner.
Do not take advantage of me.
Point.
So I'm not.
SP, can I get this greeting out?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh.
You still just find some way how to interject between me and Connie.
I'm talking to my fans.
Me too.
Connie I'm talking one. Mr. Most Fire Warner in Sandy Point. Logged in. Rhonda Brown says good afternoon from St. Martin. So we have people all over the place. And she want to big up Baby J over in Taba. I told you I saw Baby J the other day. She put my hand around my waist. She said, "Lulu, lying about."
And what she said, indeed.
Because Lulu, Lulu's hands are very short.
Oh, so she was saying.
So she put her hands around your waist
and
to see if she could.
Around and around.
Yeah, it went around and a couple times.
She introduced it to the meat. What?
No, no, no. We were in a place where they don't serve goat water.
Okay. So can I pick up my?
They sell TV and internet.
Oh. I want to pick up my.
Our big sponsor, Cable. Go ahead, Canada.
I want to pick up my friends in Canada.
Go ahead. Oh,
you don't have any friends in Canada.
I have a friend in Canada.
Yeah, yeah. A friend, but don't say friend.
Call name now.
I have friends.
I will call them.
I have some triplets in Canada.
Call name now.
Yeah, I have some triplets in Canada.
Show your cup so you don't look for cup. Show your cup.
Show your cup. Hey, let me send some advance birthday greetings to my baby boo, my sweetheart, June. She's going to be celebrating birthday on Wednesday. So happy birthday, baby. Hope
Who's
you
that,
have
Juliet?
A wonderful. Yes.
Juliet Richards, June.
Yes.
Okay. I'm Diana Lee. She's in Houston. She's,
so happy birthday.
No, Diana Lee's in St. Thomas. Sorry. I hope I don't get that mixed up.
Says good evening. She's drinking some island purified water, minding her own business. So she's good to go.
Good water, Juicy.
Yeah.
I like the Nacho Spring.
You like
Nelson Spring?
Nelson Spring, that's his name.
Oh, yeah.
Natural. I like that one.
She said Nacho Spring because she like it natural, yeah?
Yeah, of course. Can you look at me and see I'm natural?
I like
no powder, no nothing.
Like no makeup.
No
makeup. Yeah.
No, I don't even.
Can you look good with some eyelash that has come out here?
Don't you like fingers?
The fans. See, if it wasn't Patrice who sing that song. If it wasn't Patrice who sing that song, I would have said, let me just drink me drink and mind my business. But
I mean, him kill yourself. Let me just.
You still a Patrice?
Yeah, you got a problem with Patrice. You know what I'm with it, you're all up in the feeling. See, Patrice, just drink your water, does he? Mind your business and study Clement Tagara, the butterfly, the selfish tongue man who ain't know where the selfish tongue be up to now. Leave the vagabond alone.
I don't watch people things. I's a queen. I have my own king. Of some of them that stalk the most, like they know it all. Ask them how they get their Gucci bus. I go drink water and mind my business. Can't be English, that had to be French. Or some of them that stalk the most, like they know it all. But if the ground got a slip and a fall, it's them so good. I go drink water and mind my business. Mind my business. Drink water and mind my business. Mind my business. I go drink water and mind my business. Mind my business. Drink water and mind my business. Me and you, me and you, me and you, you, me and you are no beef.
That's what I'm talking about, buddy.
We're dropping it hot and hot and hot and hot. Jasmine, how are you doing, darling? Jermaine and Paul, what's going on, boys? And girls. I'm drinking my water. I'm inside, baby. Why we say we're gonna push me own way to you? Because nobody gonna push me away for me. I'm pushing me own way. This is how we work it. This is how we do it, man.
Learn to fend for yourself. Everybody's not too bad.
I'm
I'm over the plastic smileys. If you don't like me, I don't like you either, man. Two of us could have played the same game. I ain't carrying nobody weird for them. They go in the wrong way. I ain't going with them. We ain't get jokes here tonight. Pulling nobody weight, but I don't pull it now, push it. Vanessa, how are you doing, girl? I don't want me a friend. You don't want to be with. How are you, strange, sir? Move with your plastics, man. You want me go well with you? Me? Go for yourself. Holla, everybody holla. Let me see you holla. Everybody holla. If you can't defend yourself. Pamela Webster. Hey, Clifford, what's going on, buddy? Big man Cliff, you still celebrating your birthday, boy? You had a good time last week, Saturday, boy. Your party, 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 boy. And I hear you had party on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. The crab himself, man. You're big, you're large.
Behind the truck with a bounce.
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 Me and my team, we don't play round.
Behind the truck with a bounce.
Behind the truck with a bounce.
Behind the truck with a bounce.
Somebody asked me back, but I said, that's good. I did that again. Yeah. I didn't plan to. it's a party up in here. I tell you, boy, boy, Elroy's in the building.
Second day, God created man, and he saw that he was good. On the third day, God created music, and the people started to move.
I
turn it up.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only DJ Rocky
Raspberry. Here we go again.
I don't know, man.
This
he's the chef, he's
the
army man, he's the navy, he's everything, but he don't have a
fuck.
So
he's a cemetery.
He ain't got the... I ain't got a cup.
All this work he did in the cemetery, he did it with no fuck?
No fuck, no cup.
No cup.
So wow. Looking for fuck and he looking for cup.
Yeah.
We need to go to... Which
one is worse, man? Looking for cup or looking
for fuck?
Looking for cup, man.
All right. Hello, I can't hear you, so talking to
them. Hey, hey.
Well.
How y'all doing out there in Radio Land?
Hey, let the folks know that you're in the building, man.
Yeah, I tell you, I've been on a tour since I've been here.
Yeah.
I've been to Peru, Argentina, Mississippi, Texas, New York, and most recent, Canada.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm a resident in Canada, boy. Yeah, I'm a resident, man. I got a Canada insurance number, and I had to pay taxes up there and everything. That's how long I was there.
That's when you're making money.
Yeah,
that's you don't pay taxes unless you're making money,
yeah? Of course.
Tax man, love me.
Of course, man. So you enjoyed it over there. Big up you guys, man.
Yes,
I'm sure,
yes,
you know.
Yes, yes,
I hope
man.
You leave the link with them so that they can
tune course, in. Of course, boy. Yeah, my boys.
Continue the party.
The job just finishing up. You know, my season finished June 1st. When did the job done or not? I done.
Party time.
So you came out of Canada
Week I was in San Diego.
Okay.
One of my shipmates retired. The week before I was in Jacksonville for one of my ship reunion. And then that one I came from Canada and went down there.
Okay.
Yeah. I finished in Canada because I had all those other commitments, you know, so yeah,
guys, this is how we do it on the Mega Mix. Our fans. Have you ever seen any fans for any other radio shows or radio stations? I like to rub it in because
nice,
our fans come from Texas, they come from Canada, they come from all over the place, man.
Yeah.
They come to visit us.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Right?
Hey, I hope
the other people
and Dwight and them are tuned in up in the Jersey crew. Well, I don't think when last I seen them. It's been long.
Debbie and them?
Debbie and all of them up there.
You know that's my family, so they usually
spot you on them.
Yes.
Every so often I'm going from point A to B, bam, I just roll through. Hang over them for a little bit and gone again.
Talking about Jersey, let me say good afternoon.
This is
my brother.
I know,
man. I'm here. I'm loving it here, you know what I mean? So this is the sunshine that I like.
Yeah. I tell you,
I know, it's
my,
music
my friend,
fest,
my friend
man.
Garrett is feeling guilty now. He wish he was here too. Yeah, he's up in his feelings. Yeah.
Hey, the rush is on though, man. You should
just
see the flights.
Show your cup, Garrett, so you don't look for cup. I mean, you know, you can't be vexed and still looking for cup. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, you can look for glass, but don't.
Look for a glass, and not that same bottle of what they call it. What's that?
Grey Goose.
Not that same bottle of Grey Goose, man. Two years ago, he'd been showing that same picture. Let me get a different angle on that shot. I know, include your cup.
I don't let the bottle go down. Come up.
Yeah, exactly.
If you keep showing me going down, that's the same
bottle.
You got to let go up.
Mr.
Hey,
listen.
Send some shout outs to Sandra Roberts. It's been a while, girl. I haven't heard from you. I guess you making your million, second one or two. You know, so big up to yourself and, of course, the whole family. And your mom as usual. Okay, so hey, big up to June again one more time. Advanced birthday greetings, Malcolm. in St. Thomas. He's supposed to be coming up for Music Festival also. Mm. So he's going to join us in the studio at some point in time.
Hey, your farmer.
I'm going to be on vacation from next week, but I'm still going to come and
Oh, really? You're doing a show next week still?
Yeah,
I thought the action going to be up the street.
At the Music Festival?
Well,
yes.
It is.
It's
by the time I'm winding down, it started
it's the
up.
The party before the party.
Yeah.
It's the party before the party.
It's okay, the pre-party.
I don't have a ticket, though, so I don't know what's going on with the Music Festival. I don't
have
a ticket.
Shannon,
where's Shannon Hawley? Where's Shannon Hawley?
I have to leave, guys.
You gotta leave?
Yeah, I gotta go.
Oh, you gotta do your thing.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Okay.
I believe it's that. Yeah.
What's she playing? What's she playing?
Tennis.
With that girl from St. Thomas, Jenny Licious.
Sounds good.
All right, so we'll put up the music. And
all right, so let me get my fork and my spoon organized here. Earlier I did have a fork. I had some lovely Ital. Drinking without my cup, I ain't eating without a fork. That's just the way it goes, man. And if I bring a good fork, I want back a good one too. Eh? No plastic. No. I'm talking about serious steel.
A real fork.
Stainless steel.
Stainless.
Unbreakable.
That's what I'm talking about.
And unbendable.
This one is dedicated to Denise in, of course, she's our Grenadian connection. They're in North Carolina. And saying good afternoon to her husband as well, who had surgery. So, yes.
All righty then. I'm ready to choke. Oh, Lord. I'm ready to bite. I'm ready to eat it to pieces. I'm ready to get it. So what the hell is the fuck? How the hell you expect me to eat without the fuck? I don't know. How you want me to eat without the fuck? How the hell you expect me to eat without the fuck? I don't know. So you're leaving us right now, so big up your friends and fans and let them know that you are out.
Fans and friends, I gotta go. Duty calls, you know, this is the second stop, but I'm a busy lady. I'm a rolling stone right now, so see you guys sometime next week.
You're gonna get some masks, don't worry.
Don't worry about that. I'm an adult. I'm home. Anything is possible. I'm welcome. I'm open to anything.
All right, baby.
All right. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. One of our big fans from Texas. SP via Texas. Oh, you want me to eat without the fork? Y'all ain't eating unless I get the fork. Unless I get the fork. Think that you pity. Think that you pity. No, I ain't eating unless I get the fork. Unless I get the fork. Think that you pity. Think that you give me a fork. We chop off for the fork. I need a fork.
got 5 minutes up to the hour of the hour on a Saturday, man. Don't forget, we're all powered by Island Bakery and the Cable. Keeping it locked, keeping it real, my good folks and friends out there. It's the Music Festival weekend, the weekend before the weekend. And so we're inviting all and everyone to come on down and enjoy. Be a part of this, man. It's been a while, it's been a long time we haven't been outside. And this is our chance to go out in our numbers and have some fun and enjoy to the maximum, okay? Don't forget, next week, Sunday, White Sands, Carambola. It's going to be large and in charge, man. Get your tickets now, okay? You got VIP, VVIP, and of course, a general admission. A host of great artists is going to be on stage.
One question, where you get?
What a good way to culminate the music festival, huh? White Sands, Carambola, Sunday.
Send it out to your back, 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 back. Push it out to your back, 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 back. Yeah. Oh Lord, Lord, Lord. Tell me what is behavior. Don't know what name behavior. Tell me what is behavior.
Bumping and jumping and jamming and moving and grooving.
It's one thing, we love plenty doubting.
Check out the flow. Don't have no tickets to pay at the door. All you can say that you're fetting the bodies. If you don't have the family, looks on the show. When I mash up the flow, don't give a damn about your property code. So when you see me, you're not.
Don't forget, at 8 o'clock tonight, we're going to be bringing you live on Lively PLP Bodies Candidate Launch. I'm in there at Greenlands Pasha. That's at 8 o'clock tonight. Yeah, live and lively right here, man. Zalizer Radio and Television. Action, action, and more action. It's in the camp, baby. Kind of folks are hitting us up right now, letting us know that they're in the building, and of course they're all big fans, man.
And the surprises are not over yet.
The surprises are not over yet.
Nope.
Oh my goodness gracious! Two balls and two fires, man.
They are. They're not. I'm telling you, I told you I had five people coming in from Leeds today.
Yeah.
Another five coming in on Wednesday.
Wow.
Earlier this week, I had five out of New York.
Wow.
So, you know what? We're gonna have a fans party at
Aqua Lounge.
Yeah, we're going to have a fans party.
No, yeah, bring everybody to Aqua Lounge. That's what I'm talking about. So, listen, if you're here in St. Kitts and you're a fan of the Mega Mix Show, including Mr. Trevor Bridgewater and his wife,
let's make it a line.
Let's make it a line.
Let's do that Friday night. Friday's good?
Friday, this coming Friday. Next Friday.
Not this Friday. Yeah.
Friday, God. So the after party will be at Aqua Lounge.
We're going to bring in Grandmasters. Do you want me to do that? Okay, consider it.
Okay.
It's a party, man. Easy like that. Yeah. All right. The party after the party, Aqua Lounge, Grandmasters, a host of DJs, and we're throwing it down, man.
Fans and friends.
All right, so here
all
we
invited.
Go.
No admission.
No admission.
No. Come on in. Yes. Let's have some fun. Good morning.
Because Jennifer's been asking me, my sister's been asking me, when is Aqua Lounge going to be open?
See, we are open.
Oh, not when it's going to be open. When are we going to go?
When are we going to go?
That's the difference.
Okay,
hey, so Yvette, your one-time previous mother-in-law.
Oh, Lord.
She's sending Labor Day greetings. Father's Day greetings to her one son, Cutting Edge, Craig. Her provision provider, Peter, her daughters, Colleen, Beverly, Cleo, P2, Mr. Heiliger, Itaniel, Glenda, and Cadwell, Randy, and this is coming from Ina, Randy Johnson in UK, and this is Father's Day greetings as well. Roy Stokes in the USA, Clive Brown in the USA, all of the ZIZ staff, that's the men here who have kids, Mr. Vincent Williams down in Old Road, good afternoon Mr. Williams, and of course her husband, big hitting batsman Monty Williams, Monty Samuel, sorry. Saying hello to Lon Lita Matthews and Violet Prince, and a big shout out to my father, Elmond Tuckett. And that's coming in from Yvette, of course, here in St. Kitts. And she says, well, Ronnie, you sure about the fork? Anyway, bigging up all the real fathers and touching.
Sure.
And touching Ben, the piece of shot man, Lion and Shiggy in Halfway Tree.
Oh, what was going on here today? Like Halfway Three?
What is that?
Three? I don't know. We never been there before.
Everybody been making mistakes these days.
We never been there before.
Let's see. Glenford Vanderpool says he's homesick there in Texas. Listen, man, we got flights coming into St. Kitts every day. So, you know what? Just grab a flight and come on down. Diana Lee, I think earlier I said Diana Lee was Texas, but Diana Lee definitely is St. Thomas, Virgin Islands, a big fan of Imaginations from what I can remember. Joycelyn Hazel says good evening to my favorite guys. And, of course, Juicy Lucy logged on as usual. I think I did Lulu's greeting already. I'm not sure. Did I? Okay, so if I didn't... Yes, I did Lulu already. So, all right, good. Music, I'm ready.
Okay, so my good friend Gordon sent me a nice smack picture there with him having a wonderful drink. He's calling it the Mule. I want to know what the Mule is made up of. So, hey, Gordon, let me know what is the mix in that Mule, buddy. So, you know, I would like one of those.
Isn't the Mule like those... a donkey that don't have children? What is something like that?
So a mule, I don't know about the part with the children story. Right?
But a mule
is a donkey.
A
yes.
Barren donkey.
But it's a barren donkey.
Oh, okay, that's what I was talking about.
So
I don't know what I said.
So
but.
What about the male? The male can be a mule?
If they don't have children.
I'm going to leave that one open. Somebody going to answer that one for us. So anybody who know what the mule really is, apart from being a donkey?
Or a drink.
And in Gordon's case, what drink
yes.
is that he's having.
Hey, Judith celebrated her birthday
so
earlier
Elroy
this year.
Sent me those three lovely pictures.
Yeah, send them to me as well.
I'm going
to
edit
Judith,
them up and, you know.
Judith celebrated her birthday.
Judith. Who's Judith?
Tyson.
Tyson, yeah.
So,
yeah.
Happy belated birthday,
Judith. I saw her on
Judith.
Facebook, yes, that's right.
Joycey, get up. Get up, Joycey. I was looking for you a couple of weeks ago. I found you, but now you're laying down again. Under the sheet. I can't find you.
Makes me wonder.
I'm running going in somebody's bedroom. I'm going
boy,
in your bedroom.
You keep lying about me.
My phone gonna go off now. You know, watch here. Bling, bling, bling.
Lord.
Anyway, Joycey, good afternoon. Appreciate you always. Hope that you're having a great day today. And of course, you know, we'll talk, man. I'm done. I need
you're
to.
You're done? Okay.
So, all day we drink.
I'm saying good evening to Mommy Payne, Pearl.
Yeah, Payne. Lady Payne
She's
is on.
She's listening, of course. Lady so Payne big on. Ups to Mommy Payne. And hope all is well. Yeah.
Yeah, and then again, good afternoon one more time to our under 20 football soccer team down in Honduras. They're playing against the USA. I think the game has already started. And especially to Mr. Kalen Liebert, who is from Boyd's. What? We done four? That's what I thought. That's what I thought, that it was at 4 o'clock. Okay. Well, we're not going to call the score. We just did good.
We showed up.
We showed up. And we got to read Honduras, man. Come on. But special good evening to Kalen Liebert, coming from, of course, his family. He played for the under-20 team. He's from Boyd, so, you know, the Warner clan down there in Boyd. So Verlin and the crew. Yes. And then again, Troy Mills is looking for Jedus. Anybody know where Jedus is?
Who's Jedus?
Tell Jedus. Jedus is the artist. Oh, okay. He's one of the local artists.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Wait, take down my mic. You know?
Wait, Jedus, that sounds like a drink of rum. Yeah.
Jedus, he needs to call Troy Mills.
Okay,
so Troy
maybe,
Mills.
Gotta work. Maybe he gotta work.
Got a job there.
Got a job. Jedus, call. It's most critically urgent.
Okay, then. Okay, so my buddy just shoot me up there and he says,
thank you, Joycey.
It's a couple of rum mixes with pineapple, orange juice, more alcohol than juice.
Yeah.
It must be in a copper cup.
A copper
cup. So when it goes into the copper cup, it becomes a mule. So if you pour it in a glass, it's a donkey. And if it's in a plastic cup, it's an ass.
We behaving blinking bad.
Is it the sound? Yeah?
A jack of
all. So you got a jackass, a donkey, and a mule. All three names pertain to the same animal.
Yes. I haven't seen a donkey.
You eat ox still, right?
I do.
So what do you do with the rest of the ox when they just give it to you?
Is it really an ox?
I don't know. I'm asking you.
I don't know.
Are they going around cutting off ox tail and selling them and just leaving the rest of the ox?
Probably.
Because I've never heard them say, well, I got some ox meat.
Oh, ox leg?
Ox leg or ox shoulder.
Anyhow.
We behaving stinking bad.
I gotta get me a copper cup now. Right now we have stainless steel, we have aluminum, we have cast iron.
We're in a metal business right now, buddy.
We come in.
We come in. go.
Oh Lord, your best mash up, everything shall down. Oh Lord,
we're shelling it down, man. We are the king of soca.
Oh Lord, your best
music festival vibe. And a sweet touch of Saturday Mega Mix, all powered by Island Bakery and the cable. We got it locked in, locked down, baby. If you want action, you know what to do, you know.
Everybody put up your hand.
Oh Lord. Coming, I don't know about you, but some people are going to be tired of it because all night long they're going to be telling you, hands in the air, 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 foot in the air.
I, you know. I almost thought you were about to say something else when you say put your hands in the air.
What else? Like a stick up? Like a stick up?
No.
Oh, okay.
Well, they're selling the other one to the store.
No, we don't have a problem these days, do we?
I don't think so, though.
I don't know.
I don't know. You know,
our younger
but
folks.
But then again, I mean, you know,
our younger folks who, you know, has been graduating.
But a lot of sweat can cause.
Yeah, you can have a little.
Yeah, but I mean, that's all right. Yeah. When you're in a fete, open, I mean, you know, yeah. When you're in a fete, you know, you enjoy yourself. Yeah.
Take your green arm open face, please.
Whoa!
I tell you.
We'll be right back.
that he gave us the strength and the will and the power and the courage to handle our problems through him. So on the count of four, I want everybody to step on their problems. One, two, three, four.
Rama's out there, man, wherever you are right now. Sandra's bar. Victory, what's going on there? Miss Neil. A long time I didn't hear from you, girl. What's going on? Since the waterman done you, come like you done with everybody. No water there at all. My water just turned off around 7 o'clock. So she ain't getting any water at all. Jolt? What is she now, the Sahara Desert?
Raise a glass. Put your glass in the air if you love your liquor. Raise a glass. All week I'm working. Boss got me going. Now the week is up. Time to drink me rum. Page in the rum team. Come and let me join in. Get yourself in line. It's rum drinking time. Come take a sip. And drink it quick.
Come and drink as you like. Think you're wrong.
Drink us tonight.
When you're dead, you're done. Hey, big up those guys there at Upper Toby's, man. Sunday Delight and the guys there at Upper K-On. Big up ISL, I know the thing going on. Some like day and some like night, but you know we get. Rum, rum, bite. And let's just start with these spooks.
Your wife calling you, say she do-do, you're not done. So me
Yourself, buddy.
Like
Tony and the boy.
When I burn up the city, I wear him with me jamba. When I catch him for Juve, I will hear them break away. I'm running hot like pepper. Pepper. Where the hand you must remember. Mundo. Hey, baby. Take your right foot out, put your hand on your hip and then take a tip and this is the thing you stop. Play, this is how we the soca, soca, soca. This is how we the soca, wave into the beat. Hold your partner and stroke, stroke, stroke. Grab a partner and stroke, cause the music beat. Sing, Lamboche, Ohio, Leo, Lamboche.
Damn, man, bosses out there, man. When last you hear some of that, huh? A good old Friday.
You love
Shaw, man. Come
down again.
Come down again. Next road, man. You love Shaw. Come
again.
With the next road, man. Valencia, how you doing, girl?
I mean, kill them with it.
Valencia. Aye, aye, aye.
Me the friend. They say we jamban too rude. They say we are too rough.
They say our crowd is too good and they never get enough. We caused confusion last year and we began to ban. This year you complaining for a legal bacchanal. No more kick and thumping,
legal.
No more fight and stealing,
legal.
Legal, legal, that is how they want the carnival. No more throwing elbow,
legal.
No more mashing big toe,
legal.
Legal, legal, that is how they want it. All they want is dance in a circle, spin all around. Go two step when I come into town. Don't see door in front of the town. Take a bow with a rip up your hand. Non-tago so, why? It's the jamban show. Boom, boom, bam, bam. All inside the jamban. Boom, boom, bam, bam. All inside the jamban. Heads in the air, my boy, out there. Heads in the air, my boy, out there. Heads in the air, my boy, out there. Jump, 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 jump. Kill the wabbies. Kill the wabbies. Kill the wabbies.
Jamban Roo!
Kill,
no, don't kill him, Maggie. Lord, give Maggie a break. Give him a break. Give him a break. Give him a break.
This system raises up taxes, although our money's small. Senators get their raises, government workers steal our ball. You think it hard to give them their raising pay? And still you want to cut back on government holiday? Or the pressure rising?
Legal.
Everything that you're doing?
Legal.
Legal, legal, that is how you want your carnival. Be on good behavior.
Legal.
For the tourist dollar.
Legal,
legal, legal, that is how they want it. All they want is dance in a circle, spin all around. Don't do stuff when I come into town. Don't say you don't need to stand. Take a bow when you raise up your hand.
Huh.
Who say we why?
Why?
It's a jamban style. Boom, boom, bam, bam. All inside the jamban. Boom, boom, bam, bam. All inside the jamban. Hands in the air, my boy, out there. Hands in the air, my boy, out there. Hands in the air, my boy, out there. Jump, jump, jump. Kill the
wabbies,
kill the
wabbies, kill the wabbies. Uh-huh, hard freeze. Yeah. Mask one,
eh? Hey, service
sweet.
Hey,
what do you think?
We
don't want you, man.
No, I'm
not
like you, are you? Oh, yeah, that's when we used to wild out. That's when we used to wild out, man. AJ, you know nothing about these things,
yeah, man. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing
bye, man. You're a millennium, yeah? Yeah, and a baby boomer.
Disco. Quick, 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 quick. Can I win, say? Me, just so cool. JT, coming out. We're there, here.
Oh, my goodness, goodness gracious. Just looking at the clock. Oh, boy. We are at that point.
Be there, man. JT, tell me what's going on.
Got a lot of kingdom, there, boy.
What is that?
Charlie.
Under the bridge, from your cattle.
Don't let Connie.
She want a lot of ting dong day.
Yeah, we can't hear.
Don't she tell me hush.
What Connie?
She can't hear enough.
Got a lot of ting dong.
She want a lot of ting dong day.
Hey, listen, man, we gotta wind it up, man, because it's that time when we're gonna make a break and get it to a new staff. Don't forget at 8 o'clock, we're gonna be joining down at here, Green on Clasha.
Wrong day.
Where you are, tonight's at radio and television.
Update.
We'll be
hey,
right. And we want to say special thanks to our sponsors, of course.
Yeah,
Island Bakery.
And thank you very much to the folks at the cable. Because you know what, I was traveling to get here on Friday afternoon. And you know what, they welcome me and they say, come on, Mr. Carroll, man. Come on, you know. You're platinum.
Hey, one of the best of the bestest, man.
Yes, you're platinum card number. So thanks to Miss Tanisha Gilbert. And the rest of the crew who made sure that I got my right. Transaction.
Love you, Tanisha. Nice for taking care of my body, man.
And I'm Sarah Nisbet. She says, happy Father's Day to all the fathers and sons of the news watching from Orlando. She says, Father's Day greetings in advance to both of you. When I watch you guys, it makes me feel like I am back home
thanks, Nevis.
Sarah, well, you know what? Culturama is on around the corner.
Yeah.
So just...
And we're going to be there for Culturama too, man.
I'm going to be there.
We are definitely going to be there.
I don't know about you. I'm going to be there.
I'm joining the troop, actually. I already see a nice stand they have there. On them. Right on,
Tong, 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 tong. Hey, I was the MC.
MC. I was the MC when he was at the music festival, okay? So, you know, they talk about all the other MCs, and nobody ever talked about
mention you?
And they didn't mention me.
Nice.
And they called me. I didn't. Anyway.
That's not nice.
Anyway.
We got to work on that.
Yeah, yeah.
I told you so, man. We got some square pegs in round holes right now.
Anyway. Hey, Sandra Roberts. She's in New York. She's with her mom, Pam. And they are enjoying the show. And they're sending birthday greetings to Marcel Watts. Marcel, the show is about to end, so we're not going to get an arrow for you. But we played an arrow at the very beginning of the show. So if you go back and you watch the show, enjoy that arrow. And they also want to say greetings to Vinetta Maynard in St. Martin. And let me just wind up here. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that's it for me, man. I had a great time today, as usual. Don't forget that, I mean, you know, it's a big week in St. Kitts. If you're visiting, you're a fan of the Mega Mix show, which everybody who is visiting
Friday night
is a fan
after
of the Mega
party
Mix show.
Of the party,
we're going to be in Aqua Lounge on Friday night, but hey, feel free to come to the studio next Saturday.
Yeah.
Feel free to pop in on us.
Pop in
somehow tonight. I feel as if that we're going to get some more, surprises. I was looking in the it's not a crystal ball, it's a crystal glass.
It's always the obituary.
It's a crystal.
You were looking in the obituary.
No.
Because you know who hangs out in the obituary.
Who's in the obituary?
Dead people.
Oh, them? Them?
I have a drink on that.
Because right. I'm not dead, I'm alive. We are alive, and that's what we love.
We're going to make the break
about the Mega Mix show.
Because we got to be ready at 8 o'clock to bring that live entertainment and good vibes down there at Greenland's Passion.
Yes.
And so you can stay right where you are. Don't change nothing, don't move nothing. Stay right where you are. ZYZ Radio and television will be bringing the official launch of the candidates of the
People's Labour Party. Yes.
So, hey, Butterfly. I don't know about you, but I'm going to continue having a couple of coffees for the rest of the night. What you going to do, man? You having an out? You going to go home, check on the shop, make sure you're okay?
No. The shop's good.
Okay. All right.
The shop's good. I don't know. What's happening after?
I'm open with skepticism.
I don't know. Why do I feel like going out somewhere?
Yeah, I feel like having a cool one. Outside of Aqua Lounge tonight.
Outside of Aqua.
Yeah.
So, I'll call you.
Link me. We'll go from there.
Chitty chatty on the chatty chitty.
Yes.
Yes.
And my boy Garrett is calling.
Somebody trying to chitty chatty.
Mr. Garrett Payne. He wants a chitty chatty.
He wants to feel. Hey, you can superimpose yourself on that picture. Eh?
He's mad because he's not in the picture.
You can superimpose yourself.
Guess what, man? Send me a good picture of yourself and I'll crop you in, okay?
Anyway, guys, take care. Love you.
Nice.
We'll see you next week.
All right. Okay, we're going to make the break and get into our evening newscast. You can stay. Don't forget, once again, we are bigging up our sponsors, Island Bakery and The Cable. And thank you guys for sticking and staying with us, all our fans and friends in and around the world, wherever you are, man. Looking forward to every Saturday when we come in and just have fun and enjoy and, you know, make chit-chats and drop tracks. And, feel free to hit us up and tell us what you like about or what you don't like about our show. We welcome anything, man. Doesn't mean that we're going to agree with you. You know. But, hey, continue to enjoy the rest of your night, all right?
Under the bridge, from your Catholic, she wants a Latin
ZYZ Radio, entertaining the nation, enjoyed by the world.
Win platinum prizes this month from The Cable.
June is packed with tons of entertainment, and your platinum loyalty card is perfect for all your purchases. Tap, swipe, or buy online using your Cable Platinum Loyalty MasterCard could qualify you to win a free platinum outfit, plus free tickets to events like Music Festival and White Sands. You design your own unique outfit, and platinum designer El Couture will bring your design to life.